Andre Kostelanetz and his music Millions Love. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Alexander Scott speaking for the men who make the music of Andre Kostelanetz. Wherever these greetings reach you, may they find you in good health, in good spirits, and in a mood for good listening. Our guest this evening is Perry Como, and we move into action with a set of waltzes from the Rodgers Hammerstein operetta, Carousel. Como of the Chesterfield program, the Daryl Zanuck studio, and the jukebox and the tavern around the corner from everywhere. Perry holds a distinction unique in the annals of song. At one and the same time, two of his records pushed past the million mark in total sales. His first song for us is an old-timer, recently revived and currently enjoying a second burst of popularity, thanks largely to a ˈkoʊmoʊ recording. we hear I'm Always Chasing Rainbows, Perry Como and the Kostelanetz Orchestra.
At the end of the rainbow, there's happiness. And to find it, how often I try. But my life is a race, just a wild goose chase. And my dreams have all been denied. Why have I always been a failure? What can the reason be? I wonder if the world's to blame. I wonder if it could be me. I'm always chasing rainbows, watching clouds drifting by. My schemes are just like all of my dreams, ending in the sky. Some fellas look and find the sunshine. I always look and find the rain. Some fellas make a winning sometimes. I never even make a game. Believe me, I'm always chasing rainbows, waiting to find a little bluebird in
another choice from the upper reaches of the February popularity lists. Slowly by David Raxon, composer of Laura. Ginny Sims sang it for us a few weeks ago, you may remember. Tonight, the Kostelanetz strings take over the singing assignment. This is Slowly. Thank you. The archives of Canonsburg, a Pennsylvania coal mining town, show that Perry ˈkoʊmoʊ is the seventh of 13 children born to Peter and Lucille ˈkoʊmoʊ, solid citizens of the Keystone State. Perry's father was also a seventh son in the preceding generation. That makes our guest this evening the seventh son of a seventh son. You know what that means. Luck and lots of it. If you're the seventh son of a seventh son, for instance, you get paid large sums of money for playing opposite beautiful Hollywood blondes. Perry's recent movie is called Dollface, by the way, and we draw our next number from its pleasant score. Perry ˈkoʊmoʊ, the Kostelanetz Orchestra, Here Comes Heaven Again.
Comes heaven again. Get that angel face. You don't need a halo of wings. Can do such fabulous things with eyes that love me to dream, lips that say when. And everybody starts to sigh. Here comes heaven
Spotlight expands again to embrace the collective star performer of all our Thursday evenings, the Kostelanetz Orchestra. For the sake of convenience, we've fallen into the habit of referring to the 65 men who make the music of André Kostelanetz. Well, perhaps I should set the record straight at this point. The harpist is a lady. You'll notice the harp, I think, in this famous Kostelanetz version of When Day Is Done.
Thank you.
Further data on the seventh son of a seventh son, Perry ˈkoʊmoʊ, for the benefit of ˈkoʊmoʊ fans now in attendance. He's fond of collecting pipes and eating artichokes. Not at the same time, however. He likes golf, the color blue, corned beef, pictures of Lake ˈkoʊmoʊ, and the music of Harry James. He dislikes neckties, ponies, dancing, and lists of his likes and dislikes. His third song is another revival, a romantic favorite of the early 30s, I'm Just a Prisoner of Love. Perry ˈkoʊmoʊ with the Kostelanetz Orchestra.
Alone from night to night you find me. Too weak to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me. I'm just a prisoner of love. For one command I stand and wait now. From one who's master of my fate now. I can't escape, for it's too late now. I'm just a prisoner of love. What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms with me? Although she has another, I can't have another, for I'm not free. She's in my dreams, awake or sleeping. Upon my knees to her I'm creeping. My very life is in her keeping. I'm just a prisoner of love. What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms with me? I can't have another. I don't want another, for I'm not free. She's in my dreams, awake or sleeping. Upon my knees to her I'm creeping. My very life is in her keeping. I'm just a prisoner of
Radio Service.